Your showcase features prizes provided during our annual Price is Right costume party contest. And here are the winners. In fourth place was Janet, all dressed up as Ben Franklin. And for playing the part of old Ben, she won a brand new kite. It's Skyface's limited edition. Kite is made of multicolored 100% nylon taffeta. It flies well in a wide range of wind speeds, from light breezes to strong. Now, third place went to Johnny, who dazzled the judges as Nero. And he'll take home an equally dazzling prize, this new violin. From William Lewis & Son, a Stradivarius patterned violin with seasoned European spruce top, maple back and ribbing, a solid ebony trim, case and artist bow, the Herman from William Lewis & Son. Our second place winner was Diane, dressed as Napoleon. And for her efforts, she'll receive a trip to Napoleon's homeland, Paris. A round trip coach flight for two from Los Angeles to Paris via Pan American World Airways. Featuring gracious in-flight service, comfortable seating, and a pleasurable dining experience from Pan Am. In France, you'll stay 6 nights at the beautiful historic Trianon Palace Hotel in Versailles. A 4-star hotel, the deluxe Trianon Palace is noted for its superb service, its elegance, its gracious rooms, and its gardens. But first place was the most unusual costume of all. It was Chanel, all dressed up as olive oil. And for her creativity, she'll be rewarded with the biggest prize, this new sailboat. This is the exciting Catalina 22, a trailable racer cruiser. Sloop rigged, sleeps four, has a pop-top hatch for greater convenience. The Catalina 22 trailer is included. And this showcase featuring prizes won during our annual Price is Right costume party can be yours if Price is Right.
Anita, what do you bid on this showcase?
$11,329.
$11,329. That's her bid. I have a bid of $9,500 from Patricia, and we're going to check them out after we see this. Anita, you bid $11,329 on your showcase. Actual retail price, $14,707. A difference of $3,378. Now, Patricia, you bid $9,500 on your showcase. And, Patricia, the actual retail price is $10,538. You win. A difference of $1,038. A good bid. You know that you have won more than $20,000 in prizes, including the car you won in the 10 chances game.
Thank you so very much.
Oh, we're very, very happy to have you do it. And Anita, we're happy to have had you on our show, and you've won a lot of nice prizes, too. Now, this is Bob Barker thanking you for joining us and inviting you to do it every day, Monday through Friday on CBS. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.